Some institutions are distributing cotton masks among the doctors and the nursing staffs. WHO guidelines recommend that cotton or the gauze mask are not recommended at any cost. These are the latest guidelines issued on 29 January 2020. And for the protection of coronavirus, masks are not that much found to be effective. Only the pupil suffering from the coronavirus infection and the person or the doctor taking care of him or her and lying in the same room must wear it, else it is a wasting of mask in the time of when there is the scarcity of the masks. Keep away from such person who are having the cough, have a distance of about minimum 1 meter, and washing your hands with the soap and the water as recommended is the only way to get protected. Thank you for giving your valuable time.